My name is Gary Sykes. I'm a patient of Dr. Akinwande's, and I recently had two procedures done on each of my legs for peripheral artery disease, and it was very good, and I'm glad I had that done. Well, I was having pain in my lower legs, especially after I walk up steps. When I get to the top of the steps, it felt like my legs were gonna give out, and they hurt tremendously. The procedure was done very well. They took care of everything that I needed to have done, you know, and after the procedure, it was good. My follow-up visits have been good. Dr. Akinwande's staff was excellent. They treated me were very kind and respectful and asked me a lot of questions to try to get me anything that I needed. I'm very happy that I met Dr. Akinwande through my wife and that I had this procedure done because I had no idea that my legs were messed up the way they were with my veins being clogged up the way they were. And with him getting rid of that, it's made my life a lot better and made it easier for me to work and made it easier for me to play my drums and everything.